Hey guys, JuiceCat5201 here for some more CSGO with Traxxasman10.
Hey guys, Traxxasman10 here, and I'm talking in the weird guy voice.
Cool.
Anyways, we just bought the Wildfire the pass.
Whatever, same thing.
And so, we're starting off on the first mission. This is going to be a new co-op series, so look for both of our videos on the Dink Squad channel.
Yeah. And on my channel.
And okay, because he's going to steal the videos. Yeah. Anyways, if you're on JuiceCat's channel, come to the Dink Squad channel. I'm making him put a link in the description.
Yeah. I don't know why we have to accept since we're the only ones that have to queue. No, I can see that that's you. It's literally only as you.
Why would that be me?
Click the button. There's only two dots for it to fill.
Why would that be me, though?
Look at that spooky looking.
Mm-hmm. Alright, Coast. I've never played on Coast, actually.
We've got to defend the bomb site using our Nova skills.
Nova skills? Our Nova Koi boy?
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys have realized this by now, but that's a meme.
Mm-hmm.
Back when we first got in Counter-Strike, JuiceCat was like, yo, I got a Nova Koi. And so I was just like, Nova Koi. And so I bought one, and now we just go, Nova Koi, boy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we also got Wildfire 7.
Oh, your fave. Well, look, appropriate. I have a Wildfire skin. I don't have a Nova.
Yeah, you have to buy it. That was just the warm up.
Oh.
Oh, my music's glitching out.
I have no money.
Same. You have to save for the first round.
Well, look at you, little Mr. Expert.
Well, yeah, I've watched a video.
Okay, my music is freaking out and it's overlapping.
Yeah, same thing was happening to me.
Alright, you defend those two entrances. Oh, I have played. I want to say I've played on this, or at least watched a video.
I've seen
this. No, I've played on this.
I've, like, walked around it and stuff. They're coming my way.
I swear we played a comp match on this.
Yeah, we did actually. I remember that.
Why would we play a comp match on this?
We did it for some reason. I think we like random people for the Wildfire match or something. Or maybe it was.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe it was someone else that like.
Okay, I see how it is.
Yeah, don't go.
Wow, that was a weird sound effect.
Get your Nova Koi, boy.
I can't afford a Nova Koi because you
took all the kills.
Yep.
Watch
I like the bomb.
Watch your side.
Oh, we have limited ammo.
Yeah.
Shouldn't be doing that.
It occasionally replenishes, but it's kind of random when it decides to. They're coming the other way. They're like all dinks. Yeah, they'll throw grenades, by the way. So. That was a spooky noise.
I see how it is.
Did you get the Koi Boy yet?
Mm-hmm. Koi Boy.
I've got a nade.
Me too.
They come from here occasionally. But they don't like to come here for some reason.
Okay. Not over here.
I got scared because I thought I wasn't recording for a second.
And you made me go back.
They're coming the way I thought they would.
Nade it.
Throwing grenade.
They have scouts now.
How did we just get destroyed?
I don't know.
Okay. Let's not be idiots this time and actually, like, win.
Here, you get the Nova kills and then I'll wreck them with the MP9.
Okay, well, no, I need to get.
Let's get this done.
I need to get the Nova kills.
No. It counts for both of us.
Yeah, I know, but we don't want to be wasting kills for other weapons.
I'll watch your back or something.
I've got a flashbang.
I'll check Spoopy Way. Or maybe you'll check Spoopy Way. Spoopy Way.
Throwing flashbang.
Oh, I failed on that flashbang.
Come on, you're stealing all the kills, mate.
Oh, they're all dead. Never mind. Pick up one of their guns if you want.
No, they're Glocks. They're 5.7.
Oh, do they only have Glocks on them?
They only drop Glocks, I'm pretty sure.
Oh man, game's lagging a bit. I have it capped at 60 FPS, which is stupid.
Why?
But that's just because Fraps is stupid in general.
Oh, you came this way.
Through the middle.
That was bad spraying.
These guys are bad. Like,
but I'm worse.
They're like silver elite at worst. As I'm silver 4.
At worst? You mean best?
Worst.
Question mark.
That was such a...
Oh, I on silver elite?
I was making a joke because I'm silver 4.
And I'm silver elite. I see how it is. You're probably coming this way.
Probably coming spooky.
Based on random activation. Oh, I see. Save some kills for me.
Maybe you should get good at the game. It's a decoy.
Oh, that was a Molly. That was a flash, and now I ran into a Molly because I'm good at this game.
Same, I think they have. The last guy was over here. He's still over here.
Here's where I buy an auto.
I want some nades.
I'm gonna buy a Nova since you seem to be doing really good with a Nova.
Yeah, and we need to get more kills with
them. So, dude, randomization. I believe they're coming this way.
Yeah.
What did I tell you?
I'll flash him out.
Deploying flashbang.
You flashed me, and that's it.
I flashed myself somehow.
Well, they have AKs and they're dropping them.
Yeah, don't pick them up though. Watch out, they are pretty good with the AKs.
HP.
What?
I'm on 2 HP. Do you not take team damage?
No. The only reason I did that is because I knew you wouldn't. Hey, you regained some of them.
Yeah, you regain 50 HP every round.
Due to randomization, I think they're coming this way.
I see you're stealing my phrase.
I don't think they're coming this way. They're coming the way that you just left.
I'm on 6 HP.
I have a smoke grenade. Oh man, another wall hackers.
Have fun. We're bad.
We are. This is a harder thing than I thought.
I mean, if we're going Novas only.
I didn't think it would be this hard though. We need to use grenades more. I think that's our problem.
A lot of flashbangs instead of a high explosive because I'm bad.
You have a high explosive on you though.
I know. I went back and bought one. They're this way.
Okay. Grenade out. I'll double stack grenades. Actually, no, we don't want to do that. We want to get kills. So... Okay, that was really bad. What the heck? I don't know why I died there.
Cause you're bad, lol.
I haven't died any other times except those two other times.
Except those two other times where I died. I think they're coming this way.
Nah, I think they're going this way. They're coming this way, I think. Oh, just kidding.
What if they came the same way? Yeah, I hear them. They're the same way as last time. No, no footstep.
No, the place that you just left.
Of course.
And the spooky area. Flashing.
Oh, so now they're like...
Flashing.
Oh, man. Get a kill while flashbanged. Achievement get. That was my Skype, not yours, viewers.
Fire in the hole.
I just want to throw a grenade.
Oh look, Hunter B made his cameo.
Did he come online on Steam or Skype?
Yeah, Skype messaged me.
Shotgun animations are so jank.
The Novas looks fine.
Well, I'm talking about making spooks.
Is this new spooks?
Yeah.
Go for headshots with Nova.
Oh my god.
Hey, last guy is over here. What happens if I, like, keep walking? This is annoying.
What?
It was going blah, 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 and then I died.
Sorry about the on and off mics. People are being annoying.
I got MVP, and you didn't.
We have the same
and
score.
And you died more times than I did.
We have the same score, though.
Why random muting and unmuting?
Because people are yelling in my house right now.
Oh, okay. Well,
we could do the second.
I would say.
Oh my god.
We can't hear it, so you're fine.
I know. But still.
Okay. Well, what do you think? You want to do the next one too?
Yeah.
Squish it all in one video? Okay, let's do it.
This is P90.
Okay, this is P90 spam.
Teamwork makes the dream work is what this is called.
Alright, let's see what cases I have. Hey. Cases.
Ready.
Look at all my amazing skins.
Press the button. Button. Press it. You can wait a long time after the countdown to press that button.
Yes.
Santorini. I like this map.
Yeah, CSGO.exe is not responding. Okay, we're good. We're good. Everybody calm down, we're good. Okay, so we have to get pro 90 kills?
Yeah.
Gotta show off my beautiful assy mob.
Trigon for me.
No, assy mob, man.
Trigon.
Assy mob.
That's my kitty.
You don't have one. Don't lie to yourself.
Well, I should get one sometime, but I don't have the monies.
She's like 40 bucks. Way to waste your ammo, noob.
As you waste just as many bullets, if not more.
So we have to defend A site, I take it.
Mm-hmm. If they even plant the bomb,
they lose. Came this way.
These bots move so weirdly.
Nav mesh for this map is kind of spooky. Oh man!
You stole that kill.
Uh huh. And I got a headshot too because I aimed.
Area, you can't actually shoot the ground there. My game's being real weird right now.
I'm just dropping magazines.
They're all lower.
Oh.
Just walk right into the ground. That hurt a lot. How much money do I have? Enough to get a P90. Now watch out, we still have limited ammo, so it's hard to get.
Basically replenishes every round.
And it's not every round, but
yeah. I haven't run out yet. Oh yeah, because P90 has such a high ROF. Oh, they came this way. Okay.
Auto shotty.
Wow. Died.
The auto shotty is a lot better than I thought it was. as the bots.
Okay, back to 5-7 for us.
Get nades.
Do I have to?
Yeah.
Showing off my falchion knife, making the gang signs.
Yeah.
Hold on, quiet, quiet, quiet. Walk. Can't hear him. They're not over here. I should be able to hear footsteps by now. Maybe they are, because whenever I walk away, they come.
It seemed to, like, take a while.
Flashbang. How do?
Man, they move around so weird.
Oh man.
Oh, blank. Can I get a P90? I can't.
You got blood in your visor.
Same.
They're on site already. I'm on 20 HP, have fun.
One step. Attacker Bill.
I got, I have lore from here.
Okay.
They're over here.
Trying to get as many PMs as I can.
They have the Leels? Yeah. Alright guys, I have a little contest. So anybody who can guess the condition of this P90 Asimov will in the comments
get bragging rights.
Gets bragging rights, yeah, because I'm poor and I don't.
They have AKs, they're going.
Okay, get a 4K and then yeah, I see how it works, bots.
Okay, we gotta be a lot carefuler. English.
Anybody, yeah, so, I'll give away an R8 revolver bone mask. If you can guess, how about this? If you can guess the float value to the nearest tenth of a decimal, then you get the R8 bone mask. If you can guess the condition, then you get, bragging rights. And if you already know, then I don't have to vote for this.
That's the negative.
Someone's body was freaking out over here. Look how all the bodies just disappear all at once like that.
Mm-hmm. My macros aren't working. There we go. Okay. I got lower from here.
Oh,
they're above.
It's a spin. Oh, I'm lit up the wazoo right now. And I thought these would be a lot easier.
Where is? Oh, no, that decoy?
That was a decoy.
Bot? Bot?
No, go back to site. Yeah, he's there to your left. No, don't. No. You're gonna kill us all. If he plants the bomb, he wins. Okay. I was gonna say, if you lost that for us, I would have murdered you. Don't waste your ammo.
That mag was almost empty anyways. I'm gonna go back to my spot. Okay. They're lower. Nope, yeah. Never mind. That's you.
They're
Are
lower.
They?
They yeah. Oh, yeah. They were going upper though. Oh, hey, I found my P90.
I don't know this map. Upper, like over here?
Yeah, over here.
You know, light him 80 and then get killed.
Oh hey, that guy had a P90 too.
Mine.
Or, you know.
Actually, I want my Asimov. Asimov!
I don't know where it is.
No! Oh, here it is. Ew, it's almost out of ammo.
Laying down smoke.
Smoke confuses bots.
Does it now?
Yeah.
I don't know where this flash is going. Why?
What? SG's too OP.
I am beating you right now.
We're doing really bad. I legitimately thought that this would be easy.
Well, we're silvers. These are designed for all of Counter-Strike players.
True. But I mean, this is an easy mission.
Oh no. Can you even imagine the spoopy mode? If you want to know what spoopy mode is, just go watch War Owl's video linked in my description.
You're not gonna remember.
I'm not gonna remember.
They're upper. We'll call that catwalk. Where they are. Right now.
That was a bad nade.
Yeah. Do they have any guns? No.
I don't even think. Can I crouch hide behind this box? Like right here, like if I go like that.
I'm pretty sure that's these bots.
Like here, go on the other side. Go on the other side.
Yeah, you can.
And I don't know this map. I don't know any of the Wildfire maps. I know this map a little bit, cause.
Yeah, I've seen it occasionally.
Alias used to love it. Am I right?
And I can't get my P90. Crap.
Why not?
I forgot to buy.
Here. Take mine.
No, you can't buy anymore.
I know.
Oh, okay. If you want to.
I'm showing all of your viewers my beautiful Asimov. They're this way. Need P90 support.
Out of ammo.
Can I get a rifle from one of these guys? Nope.
No, he needs to get a P90.
I do. Pink.
They're upper, not the catwalk, upper.
Uh oh!
I saw that. 10 out of 10.
Flashbang.
Watch each other's backs. Oh, so that means. Oh, okay. They're coming from multiple directions. That's what that's saying. I noticed that.
RBY just went offline. I wonder if anyone else can see that. Fraps is weird on what it records.
They're coming over here. I'm pretty sure I can. Yep, the rest of them are over here. Oh, what a kill! La 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 la. Grenade!
Oh, we won.
That was spoopy. Do spoopy fiv me.
Fiv me.
I got this. I'm not gonna come this way because that would be repetitive. I guess under?
I think they're coming under. Or the one cap. Yeah, they're coming cap.
Ah!
Not in like a really weird way. I died in slit though. The other guy's on cat, I believe. I'm not sure actually. That was blood, I think.
Close.
We lost three guys, but let's go chroma three.
Oh. Oh, well, you know that you have to open that now.
Well, that's money. Maybe.
Open it. Could. And make a video. And post your losses on the Dink Squad channel.
See, this thing is that, like, I could, but then I'd, like, I, you know, losing money.
How about this? Okay, all the cases we get from these, we'll do giveaways. I got this. Okay, so if you can guess the condition of my Asimov correctly, then you get my case. And then, Juice Cat, you gotta do some sort of giveaway.
How much can you sell these for?
No, don't be a selfish kitty.
How much
kitty.
Can you sell these for?
Don't be a selfish kitty.
I want to know.
Don't be a selfish kitty.
You can sell them for $1.58.
Don't be a selfish kitty.
$1.58, bro.
Don't be a selfish kitty.
See.
Nobody watches our channel anyways, so.
True. Or maybe I'll open it and get a judgment of Anubis.
Of what?
That's the
red bison. That's the red bison, yeah.
Okay. Anyways, we're gonna end that off there. Thank you guys all for watching. Traxxasman10, do you have anything to say?
Nope. Other than we suck lol.
Yeah, true. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next episode. This has been DeuceCat521 and Traxxasman10. Signing off.